Hey guys, Mike here, One Go Short Play. Now to a game that I really loved as a teenager, probably because when I played this I was 14 and the lead character was a sexy lady. Or more likely because it was just a really good game. Side-scrolling platformer with people running about shooting stuff. Always my favourite of the Mega Drive staples. Let's play it. Alisa Dragoon. And it had this kind of magical, ethereal kind of feel to it. I wouldn't say quite as ethereal as the likes of the Psygnosis games, but it had a certain something. Let's play. Love it. And the music's ace to this game. The music, the world, it takes place, kind of weird Greek thing going on. Check out me little dragons. I've totally forgotten how to play this game. It's just occurred to me. We're kind of running demo. Oh no, we're not. That's alright. Right. Pause is why I select, unlike Alien Soldier, which is nice. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4 dragons, and they've all got different skills. I think my favourite, at least at this point, was that dude, because I think he shoots boomerangs, hence the little boomerangy wing. I might be wrong, let's find out. And shoot stuff. Okay, now. Yeah, there goes the boomerang. Now, I can tap it, or hold it, and see my little bar going down the top. Now, if I let it charge, I get like a blast. Let's try it. Have that, that's the blast. And then, see, again, Alien 3, small controlled bursts. I think I called Alien 3 aliens at one point on the video. I do apologise if that was the case. I hate this guy, just exploding shrooms. Ah, if you want to get a good hit, I mean, you've got to risk getting hit by his little shroomage. Whoa. Nah. I mean, I remember, again, back in the day, there was technique to all this. You could do it without barely taking a hit, if you were good enough. I wouldn't have said I was that good. I don't think I ever beat Alisa Dragoon. I think I might have come pretty close though. I got some way into it. Just through sheer practice, it was an ace game. A kind of a shoot mechanic that we've never seen before or since, I don't think. Maybe we have, we've probably seen it loads of times. But I liked it, it was kind of original. There's something unique about the way you fight with your magic rays and bolts that aim at stuff. And aim in a very kind of eight directional manner, it has to be said. But they're not 8-directional, are they? They're actually very multi-directional. But it worked really well, either way. Sometimes it was a bit frustrating when an enemy took too long to kill. And you just kind of want to progress. But as you can see, it works pretty well. You got like these little clusters of enemies, which is cool. We'll be going into some sort of temple. I remember this temple, I think. With weird disappearing and reappearing dudes. There they are. There's some dudes. Check out the dudes. Oh, and they shoot those fireballs. They kind of stop and start. Now, there's a lot of secrets on this level as well. See up there? Let's charge at me little thingy. Jump up and give it... Oh, wrong button. Oh, it worked anyway. I was going to jump up and give it a blast. But I blasted it regardless. Yeah, let's go and take out some dudes. There's a dude. There's a dude there. Another dude up there. Surrounded by dudes. There we go, secrets. I remember these secrets. Oh, dudes. Stop with the dudes. Okay. Somewhere along here, there's some like weird climbable. It might not be here. But further in. Oh, that'll do me. There might be more secrets beyond that, but hey. I'll let you guys discover those. Rather than spoiler the whole game for you. Ooh, ow, ow. Round the head. Right round the head. Ah, dude. You can go down to. Oh no. Oh no. Can I not get up there? Let me up there. That is clearly quite valuable. Oh, it is. Oh, give me it. Never mind. Now we know. We live and learn. Any dudes? Yeah, I thought I might get dude attacked. Yes. I think the meat feeds your dragon, and the blue stuff feeds yourself. I think that's how it works. Yeah, I knew there was a climbable one. And the star. What did that do? Did that give your dragon another health bar? Yeah, see that dragon's got 5 health bars. That one's only got 3. If I select him now, any stars I pick up will give me a new health bar. I think that's how it works for that dragon. This one's a cool dragon. I think he's got like, he charges up a bomb. See that little charge going up? There. Yeah, he charges up like a bomb and just occasionally explodes. See the little arrow next to his stats at the top right going up? When I press fire next, he'll go poom. Except the game has taken him off me for the cutscene. It's the opening cutscene. This is basically where your mission starts. He's bad. He's doing something bad. I think he's resurrecting some dude who's bad. And he's clearly a bit too much for us. And we are too late. That's the dude he's resurrected. It's all a bit Final Fantasy-ish. Yeah, he's a bit too much for us, I suppose. I'm not even in control at the minute, just in case you're wondering. Yeah, alright, can we skip? Yeah, we can skip. Oh, no, we can't. Alright, it tells you demo. You're skipping. That's me tapping the skip button. Or tapping any button. Start button. Oh, start button seemed to skip it. Cool. Okay. You can check out that story yourself. Okay. And this level has like zombies on it. Okay, I'll keep me exploding dragon because... Dudes and zombies. Because I want to get his health up. And you kind of... That's, you know, you're doing that throughout the game. If I remember right, if you go along the floor, zombies appear at the top and drop stuff on you. And it's really hard to avoid. Let's see if I remember that correctly. Oh, you little... You little beggars. Trying to find words that aren't swear words. To insult my enemies with. Oh, you balloon. I like balloon. Balloon's a good one. Not a balloon. B-A-L-O-O-N. We're talking balloon. B-L-O-O-N. Right, I'm sure there's zombies. Come on, zombies. They freaked me out a bit back in the day. And I just want to see one and kind of get over it. And then I think I'll be alright with them. Yeah, you know what? Really fun game. Really fun. Alright, you get sort of stunned. And then you kind of can't move for a few milliseconds. But I feel that the punishment for getting hit is kind of relative to getting hit, you know? Oh, see the dragon flashing? Not pause. That button. It's a good thing we did that. His health is low. And I haven't found any... health things for him. Let's get our boomer dragon back on. Boomer dragon! I choose you! Boomer dragon's cool. He's pretty hardy. Oh, look, but meat. And then we go to our dragon with low health. Bomber dragon, and look. Hey, but he's still too low on health, so we're back to boomer dragon. And that thing I picked up before, you know when I went right over there? And I got my arse handed to me. Oh, is that a swear word, arse? Oh, well, never mind. That is, see me magic's changed colour from like a little blue thing to a pink one. It's magical. It powers up your magic, which is really cool. Didn't see any of those mysterious zombies yet. Yeah, and you power up your magic through the game, you get really strong. Then you can take on that dude who we were taking on before in the cutscene that was too much for us. Whoa, let's not waste that. We know better. That'll do. Another star. Yes, another energy bar for our dragon. So they start off being a bit nondescript, these pickups, and then you realise that they're actually really valuable, and the game's got loads more depth than you would expect it to have. It's rather good. Sorry, I went a little bit Bane then. I'm going a little bit Bane. It seems I have some dragons. Ah, there's a zombie. Ah, they freaked me out. There's one. Really hard to avoid. Because they just... There, look, say, ah! And you get to that point, at first anyway, when you're not really that experienced with it, where you just want to push forward. Of course, pushing forward is the wrong thing to do with those zombies. Because they will get you every time. Ah, like that! Really hard to avoid. They have you permanently looking up. Okay, I've got a feeling something's about to happen. Just a feeling. Yeah. Yeah, ninjas. Kind of dudes. Put more ninjas. I think you're basically just... there are techniques for beating these guys, but you basically just want to hit the heck out of them. I'm going to go one at a time, because if you take one out, the other one's considerably weaker for it. Hey, that wasn't too bad. Now, that level boss wasn't particularly complex, but they do get nasty later on. Really cool level bosses. But you know what? We've reached the end of this video. That was Alisa Dragoon on the Mega Drive. I would definitely suggest you check it out. It's ace. Thanks for watching.